All right, ladies and gentlemen of Farley, happy Saturday. We are planting justice and we want to celebrate the inauguration of the Bring Your Own Cup campaign.
Ow!
Here at Farley's. You can see all the wonderful advertisements for it over there, magnetized up, and we have a wonderful song to sing for you. All right, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Bring your own cup, planting justice. Every day is Earth Day. Come sing a song with us.
Bring your own cup.
Wanna take some time out and sing for you. Trees are getting cut down from paper cups, and that ain't cool. We've got to step back and think things through, find a solution to this problem. 9 million trees cut down each year for coffee cups in the USA. Bring your own cup. Easy thing to do. Trees are getting cut down. Mother Earth is counting on you to bring your own cup. She's down on her knees saying, I don't want to be on my own. The trees are my friends, so leave them alone. So bring your own cup. If you always forget, time to step up our game and save the planet. So bring your own cup. Don't leave it at home. Just put it in your bag or next to your phone. Whatever you do, don't leave it at home. Bring your own cup. Just like you bring your own bag, paper and plastic are both a drag. What goes in the trash makes the climate change. Landfills emit methane gas all day. Those single-use cups getting carted away. Bring your own cup. Reusable, not just one time. And it's so useful. It's planting justice. Whatever every drink you buy, just tell Farley's put it in here. My reusable cup.